Hello, everybody. My name is Miles, as you already know. And oh my goodness, my game. What happened? It looks like amazing, and I don't understand. I don't know what happened, but it was something I did in the last 20 minutes, because I really wanted to, like, show the full potential of this game, because I knew it was capable of something like this. So, anyway, I installed this mod. It's called an ENB, and it makes everything all nice and pretty and amazing looking, and, well, that's what I did in the last 20 minutes. I thought I would start recording episode 2, 3, I think this is episode 3. And, to be honest, I have no idea what I'm doing right now, so... don't know, to be honest. Kinda just... actually, wanna know what? I have a ton of dynamite in my inventory that isn't doing absolutely... like, it's doing nothing, it's just kinda sitting there, so I think I'm gonna sell that. Hi, Chet. How you doing, buddy?
That was a hell of a fight. Let's hope it doesn't bite us in the ass later on.
Ha! Okay. Okay, so... yeah.
And do.
Show me what you got for sale. I really need to sell some of this stuff. 24 dynamite! Jeez! How many do I want to sell? 14? That leaves me 10. 210 caps! Yes, please. Alright, with that newfound money, let's see what I can buy here. Whatever. I'm gonna see if I can sell anything, actually. From the bottom up here. Whiskey. Never gonna use whiskey. Sarsaparilla, that's good to have. Wow, so lots of single shotguns. What else? I'm gonna repair most of this stuff, so I really don't need to sell it. Pack of cigarettes, never gonna use iguana. Lots of gecko stuff. Gecko hide. Never gonna use gecko hide. Might use gecko meat. Gecko egg. Never gonna use that. Fresh potato. I'll have them. Energy cell. Don't need ammo cases, really. Yeah, okay. I'd say that's about it. I don't really need to buy anything, either.
Another satisfied customer.
Oh, whatever. I don't care. Close enough. Wow, this ENB really is cool. I'm liking it. Here's me. I'm still kind of newbie-looking. Kind of look like an idiot. That's okay. It's fine for the time being. Let's go in here. Prospector Saloon.
Hey.
Hi.
That'll teach the powder gangs to avoid good springs in the future.
Ha. I don't think I showed this in the last episode, but I kind of ventured around a little bit, and I found these guys, and I talked about them of getting to New Vegas, which is the big city, and they said I need to go to a town named Prim. So, that's background of where this is about to go. So, I need to get to Prim. Can you suggest me a route?
Sure can. Take the road southeast out of town till it hits the freeway. Prim
awesome.
Is a town with a roller coaster straight south. Can't miss it. NCR patrols do a good job of keeping the highway clear. But I'd keep your gun where you can reach it easily. You never know who you'll run into. Off the road, you'll probably start running into hostile wildlife. My advice would be to stick to the highway when you can.
Any work? Yeah, why not?
Not in good springs, no. But if you're up for a little scavenging, there's always the schoolhouse. Most of what's in there is junk, but there's this old safe that even Easy Pete wasn't able to crack with dynamite. If you want to take a shot at it, take these.
Any magazine? Wait, a magazine on locksmiths.
If the lock's too much for you to handle, reading through the magazine might give you the edge you need.
And the bobby pins?
You'll need those to pick the lock. Be careful, though. Put too much pressure on them, and they'll snap. Always happy to help someone down on their luck.
That's cool. So, I'm gonna go see if I can go and pick that lock. I think the schoolhouse is over there. Oh, I've got my hands out. This isn't good. Fists, actually. Okay. Get out me. What? I can't speak, okay? Don't make fun of me. Actually, I don't really care if you make fun of me or not. Okay. I got a beastie shotgun now. Oh, there's also a weird glitch where, like, you can see through my hands. I'm gonna try to get that fixed for next episode. So, bear with me. It's not that bad. Now that I've pointed it out, it's gonna be worse, though. Oh, it's fine. Alright, let's go to the schoolhouse. Actually, I don't think it's worth wasting my shotgun on those stupid bugs that I just guarantee they're gonna be in here. So, just take a machete for the time being. Yep, tons of bugs. Look at these things. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah, where's the safe? Okay. Caps. Here we go. I can't even pick it. Can't even use the computer either. Programmer's Digest. Oh, I've got, I've got that thing that will increase my lock pick. I don't know what it's called. Programmer's Digest. Locksmith's Freedom. Alright, I can do this. I don't know how it works on PC. Oh, like that, okay. Oh, yeah. Like a boss. Super Stimpak. Beer. Don't need beer. Processor curve. Oh, wow, okay. Can I get out of this? Oh, wow, okay. Mantis Witheka. Oh, it's like a egg. Ugh. Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Oh god, this thing freaked me out. Jeez, I think I just had a heart attack. Wow. Yeah, I can't see anything right now. I think it would be good if I could, like... Oh, yeah, I can. I can just kind of... do that. Yeah, just wait till 6 in the morning. How about his 8 sound? Better sound. Good. Or 9, whatever. Yeah, much better! Yeah, let me scope out where we're going. I'm gonna go and see if I can find, Prim. So I can repair this. Yeah. Data. Oh my god. Oh, world map, right. Good. Okay, let's see if I can find Prim. Alright, there's Prim. Set my marker. Where is that? Oh, it's over here. Okay. La 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 la. This ENB is fantastic. The game looks so much better. At least to me. You guys might not like it. Picky YouTubers. I think it looks amazing. And once I do all my video editing magic, it will look even better for you guys. Because I'm watching the raw game at the moment, because this is a live commentary, which means I'm speaking over the game as I play it. Although I think you guys know that, I don't think you're ignorant to YouTube. I like this gun. Pretty sweet. Okay. Just have a drink here because my health isn't the best right now. I'll probably cut this out. Useless. 5 seconds, 10 seconds, 20 something, I don't know, whatever. Okay. Onward. I'm going to go to Prim. Oh, there's Prim. Doesn't really look like a town as much as it does abandoned sort of, like a warehouse sort of thing. Oh, please don't get hurt. Okay, good. Getting a little less FPS than I used to. Getting about 55 at the moment. Then again, that is, look at this. Huh. Cool. But then again, this is with, the ENB, which does take some FPS. But I'm hovering mostly around 60. So, this is just fine for me. As stated in, like, the description, the game's completely maxed out. On a 3570K at 4.2 gigahertz, a 660 Ti, 8 gigs of RAM, the usual standard gaming, really. Standard gaming rig, what is that? Oh my god. I have no idea what just happened there. What is that? No idea what that is. Huh. Avoid it if I can. Oh, I hate blowflies. Oh my god. They're like 150% annoying. Look at this thing. I'm almost here. There's something over there, but I'm too bothered to go kill it. Prim! Yay! If you've read or watched The Hunger Games, you'll know that Prim... spoiler alert. You know, you'll know of Prim for a certain reason. Hey, buddy. I'm not gonna shoot
you. Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits.
I don't know. What's going on?
Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well.
Wow.
You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs.
Shouldn't you be protecting the town or something? Yeah, go protect it.
We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them.
Why can't you protect them?
We don't have the equipment to take out the convicts. And even if we did, we need some extra hands for You should talk to Lieutenant Hayes. He's in a tent down the road. Just stay on the west side of the overpass if you don't want to get shot.
Wow. Welcome to Prim. Stay on the west side, otherwise you're going to die. Basically, that's what I just heard. Alright, I'm on the west side of the road. Not the overpass, I don't think. Well, something happened here. This isn't cool. Hey, buddy. Alright, Yeah, I don't really know what's going on here.
Hello.
I'm Sergeant McGee of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company.
Yeah, okay. Where are you from?
I'm from Hub originally, but it's been a long time since I saw it. I'm on my second tour here.
Oh. That's cool. That's nice. I don't really care. Lieutenant Hayes! Hi, guys. Hi, Lieutenant Hayes.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company.
Hi.
What's your business?
What are you doing out here?
We were sent out here to hold back the tide of convicts from the correctional facility. As you can probably tell, we aren't doing the kind of job we could be doing.
Ha! What's the problem with your mission?
The mission isn't a problem. The problem is with supplies. Convicts are better armed and organized than our intel initially suggested. I'm trying to get some reinforcements here, maybe some guns with some firepower, but shit. Things are just going slow.
Tell me about the correctional facility.
Most people just call it NCRCF. That's NCR Correctional Facility. A little bit ago, the convicts there staged a coup. Huh. Killed the guards that weren't able to escape. And have been ransacking the...
Okay. Do you have any information?
Not much. They've taken to calling themselves powder gangers.
Oh, yeah, those
mostly
guys.
Mostly because they've taken to using the explosives meant to clear boulders as weapons. They got organized faster than I would have thought. Most of them, at least. Thankfully, the small group in town here seemed to have split off from the main force, so they aren't getting anything in the way of support.
I have some other questions.
I have some...
I don't care. Just kidding, I have absolutely nothing to say. That's fine. Can I sleep here? That'd be cool. I live in a tent. Not really. So, basically what this guy just said was they're the people that I've already killed, and yeah, that's about it.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
Good. Oh god, that's a mine. Yep, that's a mine. This isn't good.